According to Chomukama, the drug shops were closed during a five-day compliance enforcement operation which ended today. The operation targeted drug outlets in the southwestern region covering districts of Ibanda, Isinjiro, Kamwenje, Chitagwenda, Chiruhura, Ntungamo, Mbarara, Mbarara City and Rwampara. Chomukama made the announcement while addressing journalists in a press briefing held at the NDA regional office in Mbarara City today.
The Drug Authority has conducted a five-day compliance enforcement operation targeting drug outlets in southwestern region covering nine districts.
Chomukama informed journalists that the held operation is in line with NDA's mandate to protect and promote public health through effective regulation of human and animal medicine and healthcare products. He, however, informed the operators of the outlets whose drugs have been impounded to visit the National Drug Authority Southwestern Regional Office to be guided on how to comply if they are to receive their drugs.
152 drug outlets that were operating without licenses or with unqualified personnel were closed, and 340 boxes of assorted medicines worth over 85 million Uganda shillings were impounded.
He warned all operators who are still operating without licenses to hold all operations until the licensing requirements are fulfilled.
Operators who are still operating without licenses are being supervised by unqualified personnel are hereby directed to hold all their operations until the licensing requirements are fulfilled. We appeal to the public to always buy drugs only from pharmacies and drug shops which are licensed.
Chomukama appealed to the general public to always buy drugs from pharmacies and drug shops which are licensed. However, he asked them to remain vigilant and report anyone suspected to be involved in drug crimes. Dr. Kenneth Chiza, the NDA regional drug inspector, hailed the operation, saying it has yielded good results, which he said is manifested by high levels of compliance in the region.
After around 23 drug shops in Uweju district, but following our enforcement activity, now we have close to 60 licensed drug shops. Then also for the pharmacies, the numbers have also gone up. That's a sign that enforcement is actually yielding results.
People to comply. And one of the reasons we impound their drugs is to compel them to come here, so that they iron out some of the things which we are missing in the operation, including having the right person who is manning this drug outlet.
The press briefing was also attended by officers from the Uganda Police. Senior Superintendent Bosco Rwakashaba, Deputy RPC Rizzi Region, promised total commitment to support the NDA operations to end illegal sale of drugs.
We have not been so hostile with our people, so the operations have been good. And here I want to pledge support, and I want to assure you that any time you want us as police to join your operations, we are ready and available.
Story by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.